He's the Alpha. He's the Omega. He's the one that accepted you without a condition. The only condition that accepts Jesus Christ as your Lord and personal Savior, then you will be saved. It does not cost anything. It's free. He will decide of God accepting. It's free indeed. No matter what sin you have committed, God is ready to accept you. No matter what you have done, He's ready to accept you. Just come, humble yourself. That is all you need. Then you will be washed and clean. For the joy of the Lord will be your strength. I can see you accepting the Lord Jesus Christ as Lord, Pastor Savior. You don't need to kill 100 people before you enter heaven. Heaven is free for you. You don't need to blow anybody off. It's free. It's free for me and you. Jesus Christ was meant to become sin. For He who knew no sin, for our sin. No matter what sin you are committing, my brother, the blood of Jesus Christ has cleansed you. Don't kill any man. Don't kill any woman. Jesus Christ hang on the cross for you and me. So therefore, come. Salvation is of the Jew and of the believers. My brother, my sister, remember one thing, that every day is a grace. Every day is a gift. You don't live by yourself. No matter what others you have, when you go to bed today, that may be the end of the world for you. You may not wake up tomorrow, but I tell you, he that has God has eternal life. The Lord will strengthen you. The Lord will guide you as you come forward with boldness and accept Jesus Christ. Everything you have done, the Bible told me that if any man is in Christ, he is a new creature. All of this has passed away. And beyond everything is becoming you. You know what makes me to be happy? I am a child of the living God. God and wash and clean by the precious blood of Jesus Christ. The blood has eternity. He that has Jesus Christ has everlasting life. Sickness will not come to you. Whatever you are going through, just go forward. Take a bold step. He is the Alpha and the Omega. No problem. God is able, is bigger and able to solve your problem. My brother, my sister, what a great job to have the living God. What a celebrity. My sister, looking at me,